Another day, another adventure. This is our hotel. Hotel Moisin Plaza. Was good. Yeah, the bikes are parked. So now we're going for a short video session. We make actually the toilet video review on Lifan 150. Then we'll come back here, pick up the luggage and go. These are the famous deer gardens. Actually, they are everywhere around this area. Many, many of them. On the way back to Dhaka later, we're gonna drive in one area around 10 kilometers full with deer gardens everywhere. Nice, nice. Endless deer gardens everywhere. Video session is ended. Time to go back to the hotel, pack the stuff and go. And travel together to Dhaka. And tomorrow will be my last day. I'm gonna spend it in the capital city. We'll meet some more friends. We'll have some more food. Talk for the last time with these guys. And on the next day, early morning, I will fly back to Berlin.
According to the tradition, it's a tea time, huh?
Yeah.
After we complete the job, I promise you to make a behind the scenes video. Okay. How we show this.
But this tea is not the regular tea.
Regular tea.
After drink the tea, then you can see the difference.
Yeah, yeah, just.
It's a multi-layer, multi-color.
Seven multi-layer color.
Okay, look forward to see it.
And you
put everything,
you
put
try
everything
to
together.
Mix them. Just try.
I need it's a
not
spoon.
Possible.
I just
it's
need
not
a spoon.
Possible. Can you have a spoon?
This is now a very special 7 layers tea. You can see it now here. How
you
do they make it?
You can't.
No,
how do they do it? Look at this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 different colors. It's amazing, isn't it? Nice, huh? Thank you very much for bringing me here.
Thank you. It's most important thing that you like it.
I like it, definitely. And this is a traditional Bangladeshi tea with milk, or milk with tea, I will say.
Okay, we left the hotel. Now we have to leave as fast as possible, first 150 kilometers, because it's a very bad road. It's a very slow road. Actually, it will take us about 5 hours. And now it's almost 2 o'clock, so again we have to ride the last hour or so on in the dark, but it's all right. It will be highway, so it's good. This area is very beautiful, very green, small villages, nice. So this is the famous statue of the tea gardens. So everywhere around this tea fields, everywhere, and tea factories. This is a very pleasant road to ride, maybe one of the best in Bangladesh. Greeny and clean, and there's tea everywhere. And twisty roads. See, left, right, everywhere, endless tea gardens, everywhere. Misbah, Hero, and Ulay, and one cow. I really had a great time with these guys. They're amazing. I don't have enough words to say how thankful I am. I really enjoy Bangladesh and especially their company. So nice to be on the trip, so nice. Short stop for tea, see the locals and the ladies how they carry everything on their head. In the tea shop. Say hello to the camera. See how they play it? No shoes, no expensive toys, but a lot of colors. See the ladies? Hey, hello! Alright. Alright. Let's move, huh? Another one busy city. Dhaka, and of course we hit the traffic. Is it easy to ride a motorcycle around Bangladesh? I don't know, guys. You tell me. It could be easy, it could be difficult. I don't know. Depends on point of view. What you expect? What are your skills? What bike you have? Who knows? You definitely need a horn and you need to be aggressive. This is cool. 100%. Just to reach the hotel in the traffic time, it is already an adventure. So many cars, big city, so many people. 30 million, man. My country is 8 million. Unbelievable. Two Dhaka, one Germany. Madness. It will be very bad if you have to do this every day, day after day. It's exactly what these guys do here. That's why they are so good. They have a lot of practice. Was an interesting day. Was an interesting trip. Ay, 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 ay. What a lucky person I am. Go, 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 go. No more. No more.
My trip is officially over. It was exactly 2 months. I visited the territories of 4 different countries: Pakistan, India, Nepal and Bangladesh. I spent a little above 13,000 kilometers and really got an excellent, remarkable time. I want to start with my main sponsor, Smarter System. They actually partly sponsored my trip and allowed me to be more, to have more freedom and spend more time in all of these countries and enjoy and make these nice videos for you guys. After that, I want to start with Anif from Pakistan, all of his family, his brother Sheru, his friend Ali, and everyone who I met over there. You're just great people. I had such a fantastic time in Pakistan and I will come again with pleasure anytime. I love Pakistan. And then I moved to India. I landed in Mumbai. I want to say a huge thank you for Bhushan to come and pick me at the airport, organize everything for me. Absolutely amazing guy. He even let me to ride his motorcycle from Mumbai to Pune, which was amazing experience to have. When I went to Pune, I was greeted by Ashwin. Absolutely great guy. He let me to ride his Royal Enfield Himalaya for almost a month. And I've got this opportunity to enjoy this very interesting bike, because this is very, very interesting bike. Honestly, I love it. It's done everything perfect. So thank you very much, my friend. All of this help is highly, highly appreciated. After Pune, I moved to Delhi, and in Delhi I was greeted by Anurag. Absolutely great guy. He's a wildlife photographer, amazing person.
actually host me for more than a week. He feed me, he cooked food every day for me. He gave me priceless information about Ladakh, everything I have experienced there. I was prepared because of him. Thank you very much, my friend. This help is highly appreciated. I love everything you have done for me. After that, I moved to Nepal. In Nepal, unfortunately, I did not meet anyone, so I just crossed it for 4 days and went to Mayapur. In Mayapur, I was greeted by my friend Sergei, who was actually Russian, living there for more than 20 years. Thank you very much, Sergei. I love everything you have done for me. He actually came to Siliguri to meet me, spent more than 500 kilometers just to come to meet me, and then rolled back with me more 500 kilometers, and then we spent 2 excellent days in his house. Great. Thank you very much. You're awesome. And after that, I want to say again special thanks to Sobrata. He hosted me, organized everything for me, even gave me his Royal Enfield Thunderbird to ride it, to make a video review and everything. Thank you very much, Sobrata. Everything was absolutely amazing. Thank you. I would love to see you again. And also, Sujoy from Kolkata, who helped me to ship the bike from Kolkata to Pune, which was impossible job for me. Thanks to him, it was just like easy peasy. The bike was sent to Pune and Ashwin received it in one piece, all done perfectly. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. And after that, I moved to Bangladesh. I met this amazing group of riders, and AB Estiak, Misbach, Hero, Ulai, and Rohit, just great people, absolutely amazing. They organized so well everything for me. Actually, I was felt all the time like a super VIP person. They let me to ride this Lifan 150, and we've got excellent time. We just come back a couple of hours ago. And at the end, I want to say a huge thank you to each one of you, my subscribers, everyone who was watching my videos, all the people from around the world who sent money for my trip. Some people said $5, some people sent $100. It just doesn't matter. The fact that you spent your money for me means so much. Thank you very much. Because of you, I exist on that platform. Because of you, I make these videos. Because of you, I make everything possible just to come here, because of you. So thank you very much, guys. And tomorrow we have a nice meeting to the whole group. It will be just amazing. So no more videos, no more pictures. Tomorrow will be my day. My day to relax, get some strength. In the day after tomorrow, I will fly to Berlin. My trip finished, as I told you, just 10 minutes ago, half an hour ago, but the presents are not finished. So my friends from Bangladesh surprised me and completely dressed me with traditional dress. What was the name of this?
Kurta.
Kurta and lungi. So, assalamualaikum.
Waalaikum assalam.
Thank you very much, guys. And also I have a frame for pictures. I have a new helmet. And this is to put it on the wall, yeah?
Which one? Let me
show it.
Exactly the lungi, kurta and a helmet.
Look at this.
Right set.
Look at this. Beautiful.
Take closer.
Guys, I don't have enough words to say.
It's our pleasure.
I really deeply, honestly believe that one day I'll be able to make the same for you.
No, it's all right.
Inshallah.
You just remember me, Inshallah. That's okay.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
So, don't forget to subscribe and see you next time. Ciao.